At least 310 people have died attempting to reach the summit of Mount Everest, at 29,000 feet, it's Earth's highest mountain. Mount Everest is extremely dangerous with extreme weather. The bodies are still frozen in place on the mountain. It is too risky trying to bring the bodies down Mount Everest. They will be there forever.